So I saw you did paper planes. And I was just wondering if you could talk about the process of writing that song.
That record was nominated for Record of the Year, and that record barely made her album. Like, the label was like, this is fucking whack. Like, it's gunshots. We can't play this song on the radio. There's kids talking about, like, taking money. We're like, this is like not gonna make it. We're like, please, just come on, trust us. Put this on the record. It's the coolest thing we have. But the process of that song was just me in my like earliest form of a producer. I just love sampling like vinyl. And the sample comes from the Clash, Straight to Hell. It's like a really cool like reggae punk record. And I just thought the Clash and MIA were like the same kind of artists. I was like, I wanted to reference the Clash on an MIA record because they're both like London, they're punk, and they do world music. We just kind of made up the hook. And honestly, we didn't finish that song. If you recognize it, the verse is like the same eight lines twice, and the second verse, same eight lines twice. We never finished the verses, so we just repeated it, but it worked.